it was incumbent upon us to study the animal-human interface and to understand what potential these viruses have of infecting humans, which then might damage the United States. So please let me finish. So you don't want to go to Hoboken, New Jersey, or to Fairfax, Virginia, to be studying the bat-human interface that might lead to an outbreak. So you go to China.